Hello viewers, how have you been? And let it saute. We'll take the spices. Coriander. So now we will bring back our tostadas, mint and coriander chutney. Apply gently over it. We will take our plate. So now we will take our potato, chickpeas and peas mixture. So your crispy, hot and spicy samosa tostadas are ready. Now it's time to pair up with a drink. So let's get started. With the crispy tostadas, we need a drink to gulp on. Today I'm going to show you a refreshing take on classic lemonade.